at Kayumanis. We understand food is an intrinsic part of the whole travel experience. With this in mind, our collection of luxury villas on the island of Bali is supported by 5 different restaurants. Each dining venue has its own distinct character, with cuisines that is just as diverse as the guests we welcome from all around the world. Chef Wayan from Gong Restaurant at Kayumanis Sanur developed his passion for food at an early age by helping his mother. While Chef Wayan received extensive culinary training, he has always been drawn to the flavors of traditional Balinese cuisine. Now, a professional in his own right, he finds inspiration by traveling around the island of Bali to eat and chat with the villagers. Chef Wayan believes that Gong Restaurant has given him the ideal platform to introduce guests to authentic Balinese food. He dreams that Balinese cuisine will one day receive the global recognition that is so rightly deserved. Food has always been a part of Chef Made's life, and it shaped his career long before he joined Kayumanis Ubud. His parents ran a local food stall selling spicy fruit salad and other Balinese favorites. Many years later, Chef Made was entrusted to take over the kitchen at Dining Corner, where he continues to experiment. He enjoys sourcing the freshest ingredients and perfecting his menu of Thai and Indonesian cuisine. Chef Made is known for his impeccable plating techniques, where every dish looks just as good as it tastes. His aim is to give guests a culinary experience that complements the tropical beauty of River Valley scenery at Kayumanis Ubud. Chef Astawa from Kayumanis Nusa Dua is strong, independent, and has an insatiable thirst for learning. Always keen to expand his culinary repertoire, he spends hours creating and plating new dishes. Being versatile is one of his best traits. He cooks Italian cuisine at Piasan, and Asian taste for tartaring with complete ease. Chef Astawa focuses on satisfaction, and he regularly interacts with guests to take all their feedback on board. Chef Astawa is proud to be the Kayumanis culinary mosaic, which is all about diversity. Chef Oka is in charge at Kayumanis Resto Jimbaran, and he believes that he was destined for a career in the kitchen. As a senior now in charge of his own team, Chef Oka does not see himself as a leader, but more of a father figure. By providing guidance in the kitchen, he likes to give all staff members an opportunity to grow. Chef Oka is deeply passionate about Indonesian food and its growing status. Our chefs all have differing backgrounds, but they are all united by a shared passion for good food. Cook with integrity.